Hi, this is Stacie Anthony with Wonderwall.com, and today we're hanging out with Jonathan Lipnicki in our studio. Welcome, we're so excited to have you here today.
Thanks for having me.
Well, you have a new movie, Edge of Salvation. Can you tell us a little bit about it and your character?
Well, I think the best way to describe Edge of Salvation is kind of like a movie about somebody making a documentary. And what it deals with is what a lot of people are going through right now in the whole economic crisis. And it shows what happens to one family in particular that comes from a lot of money and then loses it all and has to move to a bad area.
And you play like this thug-like character, and it's very different from the roles you've played in the past. How was that?
To tell you the truth, I was really scared. I told the director that I was gonna kill it and that I was gonna be so good to convince him to give me the part, and he did, and then I was like, oh, now what do I do?
Are you still in touch with any of your co-stars from Jerry Maguire?
Yeah, I see Tom here and there. I saw him twice last year, actually. I met up with him because I hit him up because I wanted some advice, and that is somebody who you look at him and he's controlled his career for so many years. He talked a lot about always creating and always doing your own thing, and that really inspired me. I started producing, and that was one of the things that kind of inspired me. I already kind of started, but you know, it was really awesome to hear from Tom Cruise that you know that you should be doing what you're doing.
So you're so well known for that one famous line, and I won't say it, but do people come up to you all the time asking you to say?
You know, believe it or not, still people will come up and ask me to, you know, say how much the human head weighs. And it's funny, like again, I can't get mad at that because I was lucky enough to have that role as a kid, but at the same time it's been many, many years, so.
And so many child stars have kind of fallen on this troubled path. How did you avoid making those same mistakes?
I didn't. I'm a lot of trouble. No. You know, I went to public school, and I credit that for a lot, and good parents, and I have normal friends, and I never really got into the whole partying scene when I was 10, so.
We have to ask, and don't worry, we're not going to ask you to take off your shirt or anything, but those photos surfaced last year of you in this incredible body. Mm-hmm. Have you been able to live down the hype?
It's interesting because here's the thing about, and anyone will tell you who does it, you know, like the Kellan Lutzes of the world and Taylor Lautner and all them, like you're that cut when you want to be that cut and you do it for work.
And so did any celebs call you up after seeing those pics and were like, hey, let's go out on a date?
No, I wish. That'd be pretty cool.
Congratulations on all your new projects. We've had a blast chatting with you. And if fans want to keep in touch with you, where can they reach you at?
Twitter, at jlipnicki, and then jonathanlipnicki.com.
This is Stacie Anthony with Wonderwall.com, and don't forget to check out Jonathan Lipnicki in his new film, Edge of Salvation. See you next time.